name today. Which do you want?
Anything but Bastard will do.
We use John Russell. No Apache names, no symbol names, all right?
All right.
Come inside. We'll have some mezcal.
Get home all right? I hear you're out of work. And I bought my last horse from you. The notices go up this week. After 20 years, the railroad has come to Sweet Mary. It's progress, my friend. Change. It's the law of life. Anyway, I brought you here about something else. I thought you want to know that Mr. Russell died 3 nights ago. He went in his sleep. Doesn't that affect you, the man who raised you? 78 years is a long life.
Yes, he was an old man.
Not a bad one either. Anyway, he left you his watch and a boarding house on Walker Street in Sweet Mary. It's 2 stories high. I lived there myself. This is a big something to think about.
Why?
Because you can live among white men again. On land that a white man has given. You know, you've been up in the mountains too long. It's time to come down, speak English to people, no matter what language you think in. And get your hair cut.
Why?
Because there's something to be gotten out of this. Something to your advantage. Now, at least go look at it. But I think that if you see it, you'll keep it. And there's a woman running it. Good-looking woman.
Do I inherit her, too?
Well, my friend,
it's up to you.
You can be white or Indian or Mexican. Now I beg you to be a white man for a while. Go to Sweet Mary. Say, how are you? I am John Russell. I own the Russell place. Put yourself on the winning side for a change.
Is that where you are?
A Mexican is closer than a white mountain Apache, I can tell you that.
How old is she?
Hey, Mexico. You got a bottle back there?
I guess anybody can come in here.
Yeah? If they allow Indians.
Hey, what are they starling Indians drink?
Maybe they've been drinking that, Apache slop they make out of cactus juice. Tis one?
Yeah, that's right. Tis one.
Maybe that's where they bought the nerve to come in here.
It'd take a week with tis one.
They got time. What else they got to do?
That's mezcal.
Yeah, that's mezcal.
Well, that's still not allowed. Not even sticky sweet Mex drinks. Not for Indian.
Just can't hold the liquor.
They sure can.
Nobody knows why. Just a fact of nature.
Before you leave, you put money in the bar for mezcal.
things on the table. Savage.
I don't know why I say that. I was thinking about it in English.